New on WLWT this morning, the Warren-Clinton County Joint Fire Department is mourning the loss of their longtime fire chief.
Yeah, some really unfortunate news from out of there. The department released a statement saying Chief Robert Weisong died following a medical emergency on Christmas Eve. The fire department says Weisong's family is asking for privacy as they deal with this sudden loss. Details on services will be released at a later time.